the web, it seems like you're singing almost constantly.
I am singing constantly, yeah. No rest. No rest for the wicked here.
I mean, are you, right now you're touring with Charred Walls of the Damned, and this is your first ever performance. Is this going to be a long tour?
No, we've got about 2 weeks, about 10 shows or something, and, you know, we're just going to hit up the East Coast and do a, you know, a quick little tour timing-wise, but Richard's working and me working, touring so much, it's about all we can fit in.
Oh, I see. Are you also in two other bands right now?
What's that?
Are you also in two other bands right
I
now?
I do my solo band, the Timber Thrones thing, and I also do, I tour with Hale, a band called Hale, and I also tour with Yngwie, so I still do stuff with Yngwie.
So that's four, yeah. Four tours you got going.
Yeah, I do quite a bit. I'm pretty busy.
Is that a little bit overwhelming for you?
I like to stay busy. I mean, I'm a singer and I'm a musician, and you know, it just gets me out there and lets me do the stuff, you know, so it's fun.
What do you like better at this point, singing or not singing?
Well, I enjoy singing. I wouldn't do it so much. I mean, that's why I do it as much as I do, you know. I mean, it'd be nice to have some time off pretty soon here, though.
Do you sing on your time off?
Just relax with my family at home, and you know, it's always fun to get on with my kids and hang out, and, you know, I'm a big family guy, so my family can go out and do a lot together.
And what other musical styles do you enjoy? Have you ever been on Broadway or anything like that?
Well, I always sang in the choir and stuff growing up, but you know, I enjoy hard rock, and it's always been the kind I like.
What other singers do you admire?
I mean, Halford, Dio, Chris Cornell, you know, I mean, other singers, John Oliva.
Can you think of any female singers that you enjoy listening to?
Celine Dion, actually. I hate to say that, but she's one of the best singers out there. You know, she's probably one of the Pink, I enjoy Pink's voice.
What about Dolly Parton?